purpose in my existence. I don't have the time or the inclination to debate a belief in invisible gods or monsters. I'm not a saint. Monsters.